If they want to, what according to Akombe, she says, if they want to take you out, they will get you, and she is at peace.
Absolutely.
From what she says.
And I think that's a very strong statement. Mm. If they want to take you out,
they will get you.
I'm at peace. That's a very powerful statement, because I think it shows that we are in a situation where also the so-called mafias, cartels, that want to protect the status quo, or perhaps they want to change the situation as it is, are ill-bent to do whatever they want to do to ensure that they get their way out. And therefore, it's important also we stress the fact that politics is not the end of... It's not about life and death, Mike. There's life bigger than that after politics or
after
beyond
politics.
And therefore, the cohesion of this country, the coexistence of this country, the harmonious relationship amongst ourselves as Kenyans is more paramount than even politics.
All right. Mm. And that